say, Bere, how can I sit and watch death stare in my face and I will not act? Hey, Akata, Anu can camp. Anu and Ebebe Yanatani. The fearless python. Just for the asking. I ask him. Because I think I must justify myself before I am back on this journey. Ada?
Yes, Dad.
Where are you now?
Dad, I'm almost home.
In Mambil already? No. Right now, wherever you are.
Just turn around there and go back to the city. Nothing is going to happen to me. You need to stop being superstitious.
Listen to me, Edna. Go back to the city. Remain there until I ask you to return.
Okay.
Hello? Edna! What's happening?
Gerard!
Papa? Call.
Yes, Papa.
Gerard, sit down.
Papa, I hope you're not sitting me down to talk about this your evil thing hopping around the town. Because I don't know the reason why in this 21st century you're still talking about evil hovering around the city when other churches are preaching salvation and all that.
Gerald, sit down.
Ikenna. I am a Mambila high chief.
And if I say that the kingdom is not safe, you don't have any cause to doubt me. You must have been hearing of the evils raging about here. Kidnapping, armed robbery, rape, and so on and so forth.
Papa, I understand. But what I'm saying is this. I can't believe such people about the priestly beasts roving about the town. Papa, the theory of the sins of the fathers upon their children is refuted by Jesus Christ, according to the scripture, which is the Bible. The way you talk about this and the way you go about it, I still wonder if you're still a Christian.
Jesus did all he did in Israel. This is Mambila. And when I tell you it is not safe, it is not safe. And that's why I've told you, go to the city and stay until everything is over. You refused. If you should have any reason whatsoever to move around town, go and take my car. For safety, leave your car alone. You know I don't have any other son except you. Not necessarily son. I don't have any other child except you. So, listen to me. Do what I've told you. I'm going for a meeting.
Don't forget that. You are my only son.
Cannot leave the whole thing to a weak king.
Yes. What your choice of words, Chief Monk? I say what your choice of words.
Abangu! Abangu!
Wait. Chief Abangu, watch what? I say watch what? If you are on the side of the king, please just leave us now.
Leave us! All our fathers and grandfathers were part of this, of the act that caused this thing that we are suffering now.
If we do not act now, who will act for us? Forget the king and the suggestion that Zakunta brought. That is a long process. Do you hear me? Maybe by the time they find Apugo's daughter, all of us would have been dead.
Exactly. Now, what do we do?
What do we do?
The king has failed.
Woefully.
Abangu.
He has failed.
The king has failed.
I smell conspiracy. I smell conspiracy.
Abangu, wash your tongue.
From what you people are saying here, I smell conspiracy.
You can smell anything for all we care.
The king has failed.
He has failed.
And we always tell him to his face that he has failed. You understand me? If we have any cause for him to leave that office, we will quit.
Yes.
We will quit him from office. You understand?
And I'll not be part of it.
I'm going.
You can leave. Go. What are you still doing here? Leave here. What else are we sharing? Leave here. Saboteur.
We are saying that. There is no amendment to what has passed, and you are telling us to go back. Leave now.
Well, let him provide a solution.
Provide that solution, which we have not found.
Hello? Yes. Yes, this is my... Whose house? My own house on fire. What's the problem? What else? My son? What happened to him? My son? My son dead? Eh? My son dead! My son dead! Hey!
Now everyone should go to sleep. What are you all doing here? Don't you have your quarters to stay? Will you shut your mouth up? You had better be careful or get consumed by something you know nothing about. Now move it!
From the royal household of the Mambila Kingdom. Because I am looking for a... excuse me, please. Greetings. I am Waniga from the royal household of Mambila Kingdom, and I was sent by my king, King Uzinga of Mambila Kingdom, to come fetch you. Yeah, I understand. The king of Mambila wants to see you. Please, if you don't mind, there is somebody outside that would want to have a word with you. Please.
Not flow without bringing down the trees. I have already knows what the problem is. I just wanted you to narrate it by yourself. The gods of the land are angry and they have allowed Igbo to take over the land. But you are protected. Wanganga, Anokako Bialele, Anokorokone John, Okotipri. Wear it anywhere you go and rub it on your face. When the beast sees you, he runs. Also, Koganaba. Epuchitremono, Mokoko se Epuchumia, away by Pri Bruno.
That is what I said. If our king is wise and listening, he would have consulted Naimpere than to go about beating the bush.
Mpere, please, we need some kind of charm. We have a plan that will require the support of everybody.
Uko! I smell a strong conspiracy. I will help you. Money, you know money is the answer. Drop something for the gods.
Hey! Mpere.
Mpere, we know that you are strong.
I will move. Just go. Go and confront your challenges. Just go.
Can we wear this thing?
Just do as I said. Do as I said. Just go. I'll come in. Put it inside. Oh, money, Duje. You're going to go to the lodge. You're going to go to the lodge.
Francis. advise to exercise a little bit of patience.
Your Highness,
there is no assurance in this patient. There is no assurance. There is nothing on ground to show us that there is hope. The people that went to look for Akubo's daughter, we have not seen them. I suggest that we invite Mpere to take over this matter, since Zakunta has no viable solution to the problem. That's my suggestion, Your Highness.
Your Highness.
Since Zakunta has no answer up till now, let us bring in Mpere before it becomes too late.
My chiefs, once again, I will plead with you that we exercise a little bit of more patience, please.
May we remind you that there is a limit to patience. Maybe because there is no member of your family that is yet a victim.
Mm-hmm. How dare you speak to me in that manner?
Huh? Your Highness, I will even say more. I will say more. I lost my daughter. I lost my daughter, Edna. Makuya, lost his son who came from the city.
Yes, Gerard, my son from the city.
Oh, did you lost his son that came from abroad?
Two kids are gone. Two guys.
There is nobody. No, for the real family that has died. Your son is there wreaking havoc all over the place in the name of what I don't know. And you tell me for the patient. Are we not the victims? Oh. How many people have died in your house? Your Highness, tell us something better.
Let's stop beating about the bush and hit the nail on the head.
Is there some kind of conspiracy going on here?
This is Kira, granddaughter of Akugo. Igwe, Akugo, the one in me. Look, Igwe, I said it, and I have done it. Igwe, I have performed my duty. Igwe, where is my wife?
Thank you very much, Akugo. Henceforth, you will have express access to the palace. And I shall sponsor your marriage only when I see the woman
you want to marry.
Igwe, thank you very much. I thank you once more. Igwe, you're too much. Igwe, I have to leave now. Ogwaj, Pami Joy will be missing me. Igwe, I miss it too. Thank you, Igwe, once again. Igwe, you are too much. Igwe, you are old, but you are young. Thank you, Igwe.
My grandfather was very wicked to a lot of people, including your grandmother. But I have pardoned your grandmother and asked her to return back to Mandela. And I sincerely wish I could right the wrongs done to her. My people are troubled, and the kingdom is troubled as well. And I seek solution to the evil that pervades this kingdom and that has its taproot here in my palace. My prince is possessed by a very strong destructive spirit, and I, the king, I am distressed. My daughter, I need your help. The kingdom needs your help.
No, Your Majesty. I don't think Mambila deserves any better.
My daughter, forgive and forget. It is only your grandmother that holds the key to what will destroy the evil. And it is only you that can lead us to the grave of your grandmother. To enable us to atone for our sins. I beg of you, my daughter.
No. My grandmother will never forgive me. I can't, my king. I can't.
That's the king for you.
Okay.
Your Highness, it is quite obvious that the problem is more than you can.
You come after me again. You have no business with me as much as I have no business with you. Leave my presence now. No matter the reason for this senseless killings, evil cannot be justified. Okute, light and darkness can never meet. Be gone. To stop you either. Leave me out of it.
A woman that even the beast fear.
What are you doing?
And sent for me. What is wrong with you? I thought I warned you off the other time. What are you doing here? Do you want people to see you and I here? Please, I don't want trouble. What are you doing here?
Look, let me tell you something, eh? You have every right. Even you have right to bring down this palm tree to fall. Even the sky. You have every right to bring down this sky to fall. You understand? But look, let me tell you, you don't have to be angry, Midi. You see, I have come with peace.
Oh, yeah.
Look, if you're telling me to, that means you want me to die. No, Medi, do you want to come and eat under my canopy? Why are you chasing me away to go? Look, even if I am, okay, let us assume that I'm a drunk, Medi. Is it not the same, you go to church, I used to see when you go to church with other Medis now. You read Bible. That Bible that you read when you go to church, somewhere, it tells us that even our Christ said that he came not for the, for the people who don't drink, for the sinners, for those who are righteous. He came for the sinners. You don't know that if you come into my life, maybe it is God. Do you think that this God that is in heaven, that his cloth is touching ground, but he's not wearing oversized? Do you think he doesn't know what he's doing? When he's doing his combination, he knows how to combine. You understand? God looked at me and said, the only person who can rescue you in this life is Medi. And that's why I call you Medi. You understand? So please, just, consider. Uh-huh. So, and I said, I don't know if, so if... But even if you're walking away now, I don't know if you're walking away, you're walking away with my soul,
Forgive me, I can.
The vows of forgiveness cannot be broken by the Princess of Peace.
Shall a peace lover be a hater of life at the same time? Life are lost every now and then, chosen one.
The blood of the innocent cries out for help. Does the Holy One release human blood?
My grandmother was humiliated. She was humiliated.
Yes.
You must go back home.
We are part of a great mission of peace and reconciliation. Siran, Mambina must be saved.
I will not be part of this. I will not be part of it. Let me be.
The only open path is the one that leads to the camp. The gods have spoken. Thank your stars, they've been more tolerant and limited to the places.
Thank you.
Evil days have come. Our lives hang on a balance. Each dawn that breaks. Our king made the situation worse, even though you're a toddler. But I must what I have to do. At least I'll be blamed by the gods of our land. With this mark, you are the next Ezewan. You shall take my place when I am gone. The queen of Karimo River shall be guided, no matter where she is. I ordain you, the queen of Karimo River, as the custom of our land, even though I do this in secret, because I do not know the plan of the enemy. Welcome! Welcome, my daughter, to the land of the seas. Time shall beckon on you when you arrive.
Grandmother is a one-year cuckoo. Your granddaughter is before you. Grandmother, I salute your courage. I salute your courage in death and in life. Today your accusers seek for your help through me. Grandmother, I refuse to help. I refuse. Please, speak to me. Speak to your granddaughter, Tiran.
Tiran! My granddaughter. You've seen that the wisdom resides with the gods. And you already know who you are. King Urelele committed evil against me and against so many others. But his son Uzinga has made amends from the deepest part of his heart. Let the sins of the fathers remain with them, my granddaughter.
Grandmother, don't sound like forgiveness.
Not yet, my granddaughter. The leaders of Mambela are under trials. The secret of the seven women and the beast is with me, and only me. I shall not release them to you until mortals have shown enough remorse. Evil men still hold sway. They cannot be saved. But we must protect the repented and the innocent. That is your mission.
grandmother, grandmother, let me clear here to make it better. To make it better for you, and for those they've wronged. Please. Grandmother is a wanyakuku. Your granddaughter is before you. Grandmother, I salute your courage. I salute your courage in death and in life. Today you accuse us seek for your help through me. Grandmother, I refuse to help. I refuse. Please, speak to me. Speak to your granddaughter, Tiran.
Tiran! My granddaughter. You've seen that the wisdom resides with the gods. And you already know who you are. King Urelele committed evil against me and against so many others. But his son Uzinga has made amends from the deepest part of his heart. Let the sins of the fathers remain with them, my granddaughter.
Grandmother, don't sound like forgiveness.
Not yet, my granddaughter. The leaders of Mambela are under trials. The secret of the seven women and the beast is with me, and only me. I shall not release them to you until mortals have shown enough remorse. Evil men still hold sway. They cannot be saved. But we must protect the repented and the innocent. That is your mission.
Grandmother, grandmother, let me clear here to make it better. To make it better for you, and for those they've wronged. Please.
It's in perfect control.
You haven't said anything before, your people. I am confused. I don't know who to consult Mpiri and other powerful medicine men in the kingdom, just like my chief's advice.
Your good will has kept you alive till date. Evil locks within. Evil has spared my king. Shall you now toll the path of evil men? Stand straight and do what is right.
Are you taking time before you can open this gate for me? Why? Do you know what it means? Oh, so you can laugh. That's good. I didn't know you can laugh. I thought maybe Igwe has employed some chimpanzees and keep in the gates. Look, you people are not happy because I am lucky. You are not happy because Africa is lucky to have ascertained royal benefit. You are not happy. Is that right? That is your problems. You can't do anything to me. Look, Igwe, this your compound is, you know, is something else. Igwe, you should cast these people. Remove them. Change them like clothes. They don't deserve this place. Igwe, they are idiots. Igwe, your compound, there is no, I need to change my car, Igwe.
You must have to change my car. It is not easy. Yugwe, I have to see you and talk to you man to man, royal to royal, everything to everything. Yugwe. Yes, Yugwe. You okay? Yes, Yugwe. What is going on here? What is happening? Why is everybody? Is it everybody or every statue? Yeah? Pim, pumping, pim pom. Hey, this Igwe has a very nice tattoo here. It has a very nice statue here. Pim. Yeah, Igwe.
Akreka, please continue where you are going. This is not the best time for jokes.
So you can talk. It's all right, Igwe. You are a wonderful man to have provided standing talking tattoo. If you think you can't joke now, when will you joke? Will you joke when you must have visited your grave? It's all right, no problems. Don't joke. Look, in this present circumstance, in this present circumstance, what can one bash like you people do when you know that I am too much? It's all right. Let me tell you, when the beast makes noise, you people will run into a flower for refuge, and you call yourself God. I am going to report to my Igwe. Igwe is going to dismiss all of you.
Akrika, don't get us angry. Just leave, or will I push you out of the palace right now?
You see, one problem I have with you is this. You have a baby face. Baby. If Igwe knows what is good for you, Igwe should send you to nanny department. Department of nanny, where you'll be nannying. You understand? Because I can see you as a good breastfeeder. You will breastfeed very nice, but no problem. Igwe must hear this. You understand? Look, let me tell you something in this kingdom. I single-handedly alone brought back Tiran. Tiran is the Wanyi's daughter. Do you know what it means? You will not know because then you are eating in the kitchen. It is only Igwe that knows.
The king will not stoop so low before his subjects.
Besides, it's too risky for you to go with only one eager.
What could be more dangerous? Living with a beast or living in a palace filled with ghosts?
Look, Lolo, Queen, don't worry yourself. My Igwe is going to go.
One eager, your majesty, please go get me the car.
Igwe, not too much. Igwe, look, let me tell you, Igwe, you know you are a honorable man, very honor. You understand, I like keeping the rebel because on a rainy day I will give it to you. Igwe, these people you call subjects, Igwe, they are not good subjects. Igwe, if these people are mathematics, Igwe, you will fail. Take English. These people are nonsense. Igwe, change them like you change your clothes.
I'm asking you, my question is, have we agreed to invoke the law of succession?
Yes, yes, what are we waiting for?
Okay, very good. Then, Omera, you shall be our spokesman. The king sees us as his rivals, and you as his personal person. So, let his determination come from us.
Yes.
In this pending cabinet is guaranteed.
Sure.
This is the only opportunity for us to snatch the throne.
Yes.
From the Bongo family.
Yeah.
You know?
I will do as you said.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, gentlemen, we must make sure that we strike this issue from all angles. We must not give the prince an opportunity to get back at us.
Yes.
In fact, forget the prince.
Chief.
Tomorrow is the D-Day.
Yes. D-Day.
Yes. To a new era. Yes, a new era.
Nigga with a wanko.
Who's home? Who's home?
Your Majesty should have sent for me.
Ordinarily, I should have, my daughter. But I am at your mercy. I've come so you could help save my people. I've come to ask your help once more. To help save the entire people of Mambila and my son from the powerful clutches of evil. My daughter, I don't even mind sacrificing my son. Please, my daughter, help save us.
Your Majesty, I admire your selflessness. But what do you want me to do? What can I do?
Talk to your grandmother on my behalf. Oh, death. Death. I wish she was still alive. But let her death be a lesson to those of us living. My daughter, please help me.
Majesty, your Majesty, your Majesty, no, no. I shall not let you do that. Go, my king. I shall talk to my grandmother. But whatever she says, I shall do. Please, your Majesty, go.
Peace be unto you, my daughter. I leave now.
Her daughter, according to the wishes of the gods. May the strength of the vessels be drawn from you as always. Evil may strike, but the innocent must be protected. Protect your daughter and open my eyes. How dare you suffer as a traitor? Don't understand.
Your grandmother had a pact with us, never to work against these angels.
I know not what you're saying.
You are your grandmother's successor. We will not allow her breath this vow using you. You shall be destroyed.
We had a pact, but it was not a fair pact. I was pushed into it by sentiment. Punish the offender and do not pass it on to the unborn generation. Our path should have protected the innocent, but it did not, because it was a curse made out of rage.
I can see your point for war, Apugo. We shall destroy you and whomever you're using.
What is the difference between the king and the prince?
Nothing.
The custom says that any king that cannot provide security for his people
should leave the throne. That's what we have come here to implement.
The custom even says that the priestess should retrieve the king's crown and the staff of office.
Yeah. I, for one, I support the instrument of the king with immediate effect.
Me too.
Yeah.
I follow too.
To fear
the gods of our land.
Forbid it! I will not be a party to this your evil plans.
Now listen, I beg you in the name of the gods. Please, count me out of it.
I say no. I will not be party to a wicked conspiracy. Never. The gods will be that.
All right, let us go in the spirit of the
Lord. Wait. 1, 2. Yeah, you are not supporting. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are in support. Is it not?
Yes.
Yeah? Majority carries there.
Good.
All right. Zakinta. Retrieve the king's crown and the staff of office.
Yes.
Have I not interpreted the custom rightly?
Nonsense. That is a witchcraft.
Caution! Mortals! Caution! Power comes from the gods! The gods have chosen. No one.
Yara.
No one can destroy.
Oh, okay. The last one.
Oh, what is this?
What is?
Only went to Yara.
I can only imagine. You are studying the king. Why not the last one? Of Dona.
We are not here. What? To listen to your spiritual channel.
And you don't have to be a
shut up.
Shut up.
Anyway, I will. The throne retrieve the king's crown and the staff of office.
That's what the custom demands you to
do. Do it!
It cannot happen.
Hey! I can do what the tradition expects of you. But I want you all to know that whoever does good. And whoever does evil, does it to himself.
One.
Oh, come here.
Or twice.
And you have the right to remain silent, as anything you say now will be used against you in the law court. And you also have the right to run out to me. Cuff him and arrest him, please.
Okay, sir.
No!
Your Majesty, you can't allow this to happen.
Father, no! You can't allow this!
Move! Cuff him!
Stretch your arm over this.
Father, don't move! Cuff him. Coffee.
No.
we can't allow this man wait again. So what do you do now?
The hands of the evil are still at work. Even the tick of serious crisis. May God give you wisdom and insight. Your Highness, your wish is my command.
The ghost of Onan!
Granddaughter of Ezewan, Sakota, will instruct you on what to do.
This substantive king in the making. Who can challenge the bulldozers?
Nobody.
Majo.
The dangerous viper.
Hey.
I go to Rumbe.
Gaga Logu is my name.
Ah, you know.
Majo, I got not do man my name, Mom.
It is only a fool that will reject the winning team.
Omer, you people made the right choice.
Of course. As I'm aware of it.
7 days.
Or whatever.
7 days of making.
Or whatever.
The one that scattered my head was the arrest of the prince.
Okay.
Bonkete.
Osika. Osika. Osika.
Get it. Get it.
Chief Agano.
Let him go and kill the policeman and leave us alone.
Yeah. Oh. Eh?
Let us see how those stupid possessive spirits will get him out of that jail. I tell you, if he ever gets out of that jail, I doubt if we remember the palace that he left behind.
Nowhere.
I'm asking, how can a mere mortal kill my only daughter? And expect to be at peace? It's impossible.
No way. No peace. There'll be no peace for him.
Nkapu. Bajano. Nobody eats the flesh of it and feels comfortable. Let me tell you, I am a shrewd. You cannot eat my flesh and be comfortable. Let's see how the other will come out. Gentlemen, please, let us just enjoy ourselves with this little thing I have.
I can't
win more.
Of Mandela, I beseech thee to arise and bring shame to the enemies. Send a message to the evil one. I'll give thee. Proceed no further. No matter what happens here, all the noise you hear, fear not. Do not look into the eyes of any beast or creature. My king, bring all you've come with. Speak your mind directly to Ezenwaya Kugu, the goddess of the river. Ezenwaya, no.
is the one. You are. Is the one. You are our mother. We are your children. We have erred. That's why we've come to ask your forgiveness. But when a mother abandons her children, that errs. The children becomes hopeless. Is a one. I have not come with these items to bribe you. No. No, I have not. Because I know your conscience can never be bought at all. Rather, I have come with these items as a mark of respect for a great virtuous woman who lived and died for the truth. Is it why? Since I became king, I have ruled my people with the fears of the gods and with great limitations for humanity. If I haven't, is it why? Do not heed my request. But if I have, take pity on your people. Take courage and forgive your people.
Oh, Gidi.
Go on. Let's go. I have got you cola as well. I have got you cola. Cola. And this. It's for you.
Muzinga, the son of Amuko Bongo. And the grandson of Urele Lebongo, the sins of your grandfather, we are meant to touch on him and his descendants to the last generation. The seven women he killed are twins and banished laid a dangerous curse on his family, along with every single soul that took part in his wicked reign. Because I fought on the other side of the seven mothers, I was aware of what their end looked like.
Today, we decide to take our lives, then live the wretched life King Urele offered us. We pour our blood together to create a terrible curse that no man can alter in Mambila. We join the blood of our 14 children, murdered in cold blood, because they are twins. Why? This blood,
the blood of our 14 children and our dead spirits. We create a deadly avenging spirit that no mortal can stop.
Yes.
We curse King Urelele and his descendants, born and unborn. We curse all his supporters and their descendants, born and unborn.
Yes.
To death. Mambila will never know peace until every soul involved in this wicked injustice and their descendants bear with their lives.
Yes.
The beast we create by this ritual shall see to the fulfillment of this curse.
This shall certainly come to us.
We knew that a crane, the purity of Karimbo River, we sought a deadly cause. The river has caused the blood of innocents. The unborn generation must not take part in the punishment of their fathers.
Akugo, do you talk of justice here?
Ezewine, can you justify the killing of our innocent babies?
Did you not fight for us and got banished? Oh, no regrets will you stop this curse, Ezewine? The spirit of Kiramo River is known for justice.
You will not stand in the way of justice, fair one.
Cause the evil men and leave their innocent descendants, born and unborn.
Innocence, Akugo. Was the innocence of that our children considered an evil act? Tell me. Why didn't they kill us? They should have allowed our children to live. Everyone, this shall be a secret between us and the Karimbo River. And it's a path that can never be broken. Let's go.
No! 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 My eyes shall not behold this calamity.
Let's go.
It was a cost justified, but it was also a cause carelessly made out of anger and bitterness. A cause that transfers the sins of the fathers upon their unborn generation. Breaking a cause made with blood of seven women and 14 twins is going to be an uphill task. I forgive you because your heart is golden. You may go now. Tiran shall deliver my message to you. Go and come back.
Prince Jazzy, did you or did you not murder those people?
Jazzy, don't allow this get messy. Irrespective of what you think you are or your father is, you're just like any other citizen out there. So you better answer the question now.
I told you all about this. I
don't know why you cannot believe me. I don't know why you cannot understand what an average African will understand. I am possessed by an evil spirit. Listen, please let me out of here now, or it will get too late.
I see you've stuck to your gun, Prince Jazzy. Dan, take him back to the cell.
Jazzy!
Yeah. Huh? You're serious?
Yes.
Huh?
Sir.
Yes?
This thing just escaped from the cell.
What? How did it happen?
I don't really know. But he broke up from the cell and escaped through the back. And Cobranus just said something about snatching a car and running away.
Hey, and what are you waiting for? Run in there, get the boys right here, and let's get going.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, this is Base 1 calling Robert 102. How do you read? Over. Yes, a suspect just escaped from our cell now, snatched a car, and is heading towards your way. I want you to initiate a stop and search checkpoint and make sure you have him apprehended. Over.
Fire!
has reason for his good people. Our good king has found favor in the eyes of the gods. The eastern rising sun has smiled on your majesty.
As one has finally spoken, your highness. Seven damsels from the lineage of the seven women whose twins were killed must be found. They shall undergo 7 days of purification and meditation in a quiet and secluded area. After the 7 days of purification, they shall return to Ezenwine for final preparation. During this purification period, no mortal shall step into the place where the damsels were left. Your Highness must provide for the 7 damsels a quiet duplex, a bus, and food items they shall use for this mission. These are the demands of Ezenwine, Your Highness.
The granddaughter of Ezenwine, the demands of Ezenwine shall be met, and even more.
Evil shall try to accomplish its mission. For the period of purification and meditation shall restrict its actions. The innocent must be protected. Time, Your Highness. Time is of effort. Ezenwine has spoken.
Rejoice not yet, Your Highness. For the task ahead is going to be a difficult one. But I will do my best to protect the damsels.
Your Highness, you and your entire household will need to be purified as well.
The gods of our land are wise.
I say, who said I lie? Who said I lie? Oh,
what shall we do?
Why are you frightened? Why is everybody frightened? What's happening?
Akata, bad news. Bad news. We might be in trouble, Gaga Logu. Yes, I'm telling you.
Somebody talk to me. Why? What's happening?
Prince Jazil walked out of police station.
Jazil?
Yes!
They said he turned into a beast. Broke the chain. Pull down the burglary proof
and walked away from the police station.
Yes. After hours, he surfaced at the police checkpoint.
Yes.
The police wasted their bullets on him without any effect. Right now, he walked away, and I'm sure Jazin is in this town. Yes.
Is that why all of you are afraid? Any other?
Of people? Course.
Yeah, I'm sure. Sure. As long as they're off.
Hey. It's not worth fretting about.
Why?
Excuse me. All of you are naked. All of you are naked. Titled men like you. But always you know that. How is your job? A titled man does not leave his house naked.
Naked?
Ha! That's my kid, Allah will say. Get even now, God. What are you talking? Eh? You are here telling me something. Ha! They be poor one. Ask my kid, Allah will.
na ọrụ gbogbo dike jeri asị m onye kpọọ gị ka bibọrụ bụ ka ụtara n'ụbụrụ isi agbakarịa ka egwe
nkịtị dị na-apị udere ayị
wepụ okpu si you are here threatened when we have only 3 days to complete this assignment of removing of the king. I am thinking of how you will crown me the king of this great kingdom. And you are there fretting about like Agidi over one stupid beast that Imperial has taken care of. Now, the boom here in the aqua. Go home and put on your garments as men.
What's the boss, boy?
Ha! What's the boss? Hey, you don't want to know.
Keep on getting
it. What's happening with you?
There's nothing we can do about this. But I am completely helpless. I am a beast.
The gods are on top of this, my son. Your king, your father, shall listen and obey them. I only wish that their will be done.
My son, I understand what you're passing through. Put up as much resistance as you can, please.
Yes, Jeze, you can do it. The evil spirit is totally humbled by the positive spirit.